all these companies are investing millions of dollars in, or billions even, in R&D and trying to integrate voice for a convenience standpoint. At the end of the day, whether you're old or young, if you're going to have the ability to get something done speaking versus typing, you're going to speak and you're going to always choose to speak.
Yeah.
So I think it's just a matter of time before even the older generations start adopting it more and more.